the actual heck? I don't believe any artist that can sing like that and make harmonies like that don't know anything about musical theory.
Talking going on while I sing my song. Can you hear me?
Yes, we can.
I said, do you hear me?
I do, Beyonce.
Look at that, look at that now. Look at that, look at that. It's a lot of chatter in here, but let me make myself clear.
She has twisted her voice here.
Can you hear me? Or do you feel me?
I do feel you.
Can we stay for something?
Taking up space, salty tears beyond my gaze. Can you stand me?
Can you stand me? Can you stand me? Can you stand me?
Can we stand? When I say, do you hear me when I say, look at her, look at her, look at, look, look at, 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 look at,
in this place.
They don't know how hard I had to fight for this. When I sang my song,
when I sang my song,
my goodness.
A funeral.
Okay, my plan in making this reaction was to break down the classical elements in the music. And she almost brought me to tears. Wow. The rock-ish part of it. It reminds me a bit of Queen. You know, Queen went to sing Scalabouche, Scalabouche. That's my favorite so far.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly.
Do you hear the metronome?
All yours for this moment to arise. They waiting for this moment to arise.
Take it back. Let's take it back.
You were only waiting for this moment to arise.
Blackbird is referring to black women.
Blackbird.
I don't know if anyone here is into Broadway shows, but this reminds me of Hades Town. We have a familiar one, 16 Carriages, track 3.
Tears I fight, 16 carriages driving away while I watch them cry with my fears away into the driving away while I watch them ride with my dreams away.
Mom, can I hear the lullaby, please?
And there I was, tangled up in marigold. We were listening to the reverend children singing. Yeah. I'm in love as the God. I'm gonna be a protector.
To be a protector. She's talking about being a mom.
You're gonna shine on your own. I will be a protector. I know someday you're gonna shine on your own. I will be your projector. Projector, projector.
Projector, protector.
I first saw your face in your father's gaze. There's a long line of hands carrying your name. Lifting you up so you will be raised. And even though I know someday you're gonna shine on your own, I will be a protector. I'm born to be a protector. How many times have you let yourself get you down? Let yourself get you down, my dear.
What the?
I just hope you love yourself like that. And I really hope the best for you. You're my love, my sweetheart.
I don't know if you know this, but Beyoncé studies her theories, because I don't believe any artist that can sing like that and make harmonies like that don't know anything about musical theory. It means she knows her skills, all her skills. She knows her mode of music. She knows her chords. All of them, because there's no way you can sing like that without having knowledge of what you are creating. And now we have Texas Hold'em, the song that almost drove me mad because it was so everywhere.
This ain't Texas, ain't no Hold'em. Hey. So lay your cards down, 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 down. Be damned if I can't slow dance with you. Come pour some sugar on me, honey, too. It's a real live boogie and a real live hold down. Don't be a bitch, come take it to the floor now. Woo! This ain't Texas, ain't no Hold'em. Hey. So lay your cards down, down. To the floor.
I'll be damned if I cannot dance with you.
Oops. Spurs. Boots. To the floor now. Ooh. Ooh. Back. Pulse.
Shoot. Spurs. Spurs. Boots. Sologenic. Photogenic. Shoot.
Okay. Oh. I'm looking at the official lyric.
Hey, Miss Honeybee, it's Dolly P. You know that hussy with the good hair you sang about?
Oh.
Reminded me of someone I knew back when. Except she has flaming locks of auburn hair. Bless her heart. Just a hair of a different color, but it hurts just the same.
Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm warning you, don't come for my man.
Okay.
Jolene, 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 Jolene. Don't take the chance because you think you can.
Different approach.
You're beautiful beyond compare. Takes more than beauty and seductive stares to come between a family and a happy man. Jolene, I'm a woman too. The games you play are nothing new. So you don't want no heat with me, Jolene. We've been deep in love for 20 years. I raised that man, I raised his kids. I know my man better than he knows himself. I can easily understand why you're attracted to my man. But you don't want this smoke, so shoot your shot with someone else. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm warning you, woman, find you your own man. Jolene, I know I'm a queen, Jolene. I'm still a Creole banjo bitch from Louisiana.
Try me.
There's a thousand girls in every room that act as desperate as you do. You a bird, go on and sing your tune, Jolene. I had to have a talk with you, cause I hate to have to act a fool. You please depend on how you move, Jolene. Me and my man cross those valleys, highs and lows and everything between. Could be rolling like tumbling. Cause you came to go by what planted seeds. I know my man's gonna stand by me, breathing in my gentle breeze.
Across those valleys, highs and lows and everything between. Cookies rolling like tumbling weeds. Good
and happy. Came to go and planted seeds, Jolene, Jolene, Jolene.
Jolene.
What the heck? I am privileged to have been able to listen to that.
Oh, babe, thank you so very much.
Is this Linda?
Martin? Ladies, yeah, and gentlemen, this particular tune stretches across a range of genres, and that's what makes it a unique listening experience. Yes, indeed. It's called Yaya.
Okay.
Hello, girls.
Hello.
Hello,
Beyonce.
Hello, fellas.
You're pretty swell.
Those petty ones can't fuck with me.
Oh.
Cause I'm a clever girl. We snapping.
Pretty please.
Toms, please. We want to welcome you to the Beyonce Cowboy Carter Act 2. In a rodeo chillin' circuit.
We're gonna make it do what it do, yeah, yeah.
Put them hands together. We clapping. We drumming.
What the? What? No words. I'm not even going to try to put what I experienced in words. It's not going to work. I would just... There's no words for that.
Mercy on me, baby, have mercy on me. Mercy, mercy. Hurting badly, I can see you hurting badly.
To take a moment to just honor the artistry, the art, and everyone, the artists that have been involved in this album. Because what the? What? Wonderful. My plan was to, you know, break some of the songs down and give you the classical element in it. But baby, I just want to... I wanted to enjoy this now. I don't want to deconstruct and show you the beauties in all of it, but sometimes there's no need to deconstruct beauty. Just enjoy it. Well, thank you for watching, everyone. If you liked this video and would like to see more, please subscribe, like the video. Thank you, and I'll see you next time. Bye.